Hello all. Most of the B school interviews are over. While some of you may have received the final convert orders from some of the colleges, some other colleges haven't released their offer letters, and this is a process that will continue till June. Now that you have a couple of months time left before your B schools actually begin, if you are confused what to do in the next couple of months, I think this video will help you. Here are 5 things that you can do over a period of the next couple of months before you join your B school to make your life at B school a little easier. Number 1. You can go ahead and start preparing for fundamentals of finance and accounting as well as marketing. Especially for those of you who are engineers and have not seen a balance sheet before or have not seen a ledger account before, I think this is the time you can at least take a look at it and try to understand what are the various components that go into a balance sheet or an income statement or a cash flow. And especially, and the others who have no idea or no clue about what is happening in the marketing world, I suggest you start reading about the basics of marketing at least, because these will be a couple of subjects that are common across all the courses mostly in the first trimester or the first semester of your MBA itself, right? The second thing you can look at, you can really develop, is start working on Excel and PPT. There are a lot of things people don't know that they can do in Excel and which are possible in Excel, which we are probably using from the age of 6, 7, 8 years itself, right? So Excel and PPT are going to be your best friends for the 2 years in college. For acing any present case presentations or case study challenges, I think no better tools than PPT and Excel themselves, and hence start preparing and start learning about what all things you can pull off in a PPT or an Excel. Number 3, start reading newspapers, especially pink papers if possible. When I say pink paper, it is a newspaper that is pink in color, like that of an Economic Times or Business Standard, right? Or at least read a newspaper that gives you an overall picture without reading a newspaper that gives you a biased idea. For example, you can start reading the Live Mint. Number 4, start preparing your resume. Yes, because the moment you get into a B school, you'll never know when the first trimester passed, and in the second trimester itself, you'll have to sit for the summer internship placements, and your resume has to be ready. So whatever points you have to put into your resume, barring 1 or 2 points that you'll probably do after getting into an MBA, most of it has to come from your history itself, right? So I think this is time that you have in your hands to start putting points into your resume and make a sound foolproof resume for getting selected in the summer placements. Number 5, start networking, especially with the people who have been selected in the same batches as you, or who are at least waiting to get selected in the same batches as you. There are a lot of groups available on Telegram. There are a lot of groups which officially are groups on social networking sites like Pagalgai and all, where you can be a part and start networking with the people or the peers you are supposed to get your education done with. That's all.